same instructor in the baking and decorative arts program. So first of all, we obviously have to make sure that the students are learning the correct methods and they're baking acceptable product. We don't want to obviously put anything out into the store before it is worthy to be sold. We don't want to, you know, send out inappropriate products. So we always want to make sure that the students are comfortable and that they are following all the sanitation requirements that we need to do in the program, because obviously these are products that are being consumed by the public, so we need to follow all the health and safety protocol for that. And then we need to check and make sure that the product itself is acceptable and that the students are knowledgeable about what they are doing in the lab. I would say that really it is the pretty much, other than the mask, it is the same. We always make sure that we use sanitary methods anyway. So a lot of things really didn't change too much when COVID hit, because of the fact that the only thing that was added was masks. Because before, we would always wear gloves when we would, you know, we would touch product that would be sold, or we would always be constantly washing our hands. So we always followed the sanitary procedures anyways when you are handling food. Our program is a one-year program. It's a one-year certificate. So these students don't know any better. Last year, unfortunately, the store was never open, which so the students didn't really know what they were missing last year. This year, the students, again, they're not familiar enough with what's going on. They're starting to understand and appreciate the fact that people love the bakery and they love what they're making, so they're getting that recognition. Second semester, they will be more involved, as one of their classes directly ties with the store and the functionality of the store, and it's also used as a learning experience for them that way. Right now, the first semester, it's more about getting product. It's more about the people that have been at the college or have been familiar with the store in the past that are the ones that are the most excited, because they know what the bakery has to offer, and they're the ones that have been asking students and faculty alike when the store is opening. Currently, we have one of our former students actually manning and staffing the bakery. She's been hired as a lab assistant this semester and will hopefully continue next semester. So she's familiar with all the products because she made them in the past, and she's familiar with the program. So she's a good spokesperson for the program, because she is kind of our face of the bakery. Springtime, the students help out in the store as far as getting the product ready and handing it out to the customers, but we have not had anything at any point had the students 100% man the store without either an instructor or our lab assistant there. Unfortunately, a lot of people don't know about us because we're right around the corner. So I would love everybody to at least stop and take a look, because we have pretty things to look at in the store. Sometimes we may do like a pop-up where we'll announce on social media, hey, you know, we're going to be doing this, you know, maybe in the springtime on one day. But I don't know permanently that our hours are going to change right now. They're definitely going to be on Tuesday and Wednesday when our lab assistant's available to staff the store.